The Queen of Spades about to grace the WWE Universe with true submission expertise.
The following is a steel cage match. Making her way to the ring from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Queen of Spades, Shayna Baszler.
A women's MMA pioneer. In fact, Shayna Baszler finished most of her matches by submission.
That's right.
And those skills have translated to WWE Women's Division dominance.
Oh, get him.
She holds the record for most women's Royal Rumble eliminations and women's Elimination Chamber eliminations.
It doesn't matter if she has one opponent or 29. In the ring or in a chamber, Shayna Baszler is always ready to fight. When the mouth guard goes in, the lights go out for her opponent.
She is quite simply the baddest.
Yeah, and the competition's gonna find that out in just a moment.
And from Venice Beach, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Ronda Rousey!
She won the Women's Royal Rumble the night she returned to WWE and is once again dominant.
We're in for a vicious match here, guys.
Yeah, there's a certain ferocity you'll need to survive inside the cage. These superstars know that, so you can expect to see a heightened sense of aggression from them.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Beautiful elbows.
And a spinning back kick, too.
Can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
And Baszler had it scouted.
Oh, good night.
Sure. Buster set up in the corner. Boom! Connection by the Queen of Spades. Lariat!
Here she goes, advancing up the side of the cage.
In search of some footing to make this huge climb. Trying to escape the cage!
Oh, a quick finish! Can she do it? Elevates the shoulder.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
How can a superstar use the cage to their advantage?
It's as much a weapon as it is an enclosure. Pinfall, submission, escaping the cage. It's all much easier when you're using the unforgiving steel to keep the opposition down.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
She knew what was in store when she stepped into that cage.
Oh, arm stomp by Baszler.
Technique on display against Baszler.
As she proves to be too quick.
Ah, Ronda with a rolling clothesline.
Scoop slam sets things up.
And there you see her moving up the cage.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Oh, She's off to the races up the cage. And the sky may indeed be the limit as she continues to scale the side of the cage.
Has to find a foothold now to take that first step down.
Oh, my goodness!
Oh, my goodness!
Powerbomb! Uh-oh! She's sent from the cage down to the ring.
She is going to be feeling that one for a while.
Into the pin.
Two count.
The shoulder just gets up.
Almost unbelievable that she kicked out at all.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for a submission.
Submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Nowhere. Oh, couple of straight rights.
Takes down her opponent, and the ankle lock is cinched in.
Got the leg trapped, shifts the hips and her weight. That allows her to be able to deliver blows to the knee, and that'll break things up.
Nasty kick. That's disrespectful.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Oh, nice hip toss. Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm. Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Just disrespectful.
That kick will stop me in your tracks. Nothing good happens when we see this look from Shayna Baszler.
Oof. She is not abused in the slightest.
Knee lift to the body. Nice. Great strength being shown here.
Right in between the cage and ropes. She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack. These two having an answer for it.
Rousey picks the ankle, looking to end this in submission fashion.
Now into the submission hold, the ankle lock.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to tap out.
And there's the survivor of this steel cage match.
Man, that was an awesome match. An incredible victory.
And an offer of sportsmanship.
Oh. Yeah, clearly frustrated.
That's not the scene you want to see after such a highly competitive match.